double ticket, please?
I was not made for this weather. Thanks.
A ticket, please. Thank you.
Where is it? Sure.
Oh, there's a ladybug on my knee.
Are you up for going to the movies today?
Which film?
I was thinking about the new superhero blockbuster that just came out.
Yeah, sure. That goat in the last episode of Winter of Passion was a bit out of place.
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
I need to purchase several tickets. Thank you.
Of course.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my
next stop, Dr. Julia.
I'm afraid I'm getting sick.
Next stop, Dr. Julius Batchner Street.
This parking position is just...
Oh, I had such a wonderful day at the Lido.
Where is it?
What? Oh, here you go.
Here.
You see the latest episode of Winter of Passion?
Yes, of course. I would never have thought Hans would do that.
I need a ticket. Thanks.
May I have a ticket, please? Thank you.
One ticket, please. Thank you.
I need a ticket. Thanks.
May I have a ticket, please?
Here you go.
Here you go. Here.
How often you saw my...
Where is it?
Of course.
Here. Here you go. One ticket, please. Thank you. A ticket, please. Thanks.
I need a ticket.
I need a few tickets, please. Of course. Here you go. Here you go.
Here you go.
Door. yesterday I bought some shampoo.
Aha. Did that chicken just cross the road?
One ticket, please. Thanks.
I think I'll need several tickets, please. Thank you.
Excuse me, could you open the door again? Thank you. I need a ticket. Thank you.
A ticket, please. Thanks.
I need a few tickets, please.
I need a ticket.
Thanks.
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? The band seemed to be just...
Of course.
Of course.
Where is it?
Thank you. Tim's birthday party yesterday shouldn't have stayed.
I need a ticket. Thank you. One ticket, please.
I forgot to water my plants.
Thanks.
Hold on. You saw my ticket.
Sure.
Sure. Here.
May I have a ticket, please?
Oh my gosh! What is that sound? Does anyone else hear that?
Thanks!
I need several tickets, please. You really need to see the view down at the harbor.
That's what he meant.
Next stop, Main Station.
Of course.
You saw my ticket. I already showed you my...
Hold on.
Sure. Of course. Here you go.
Here's the ticket.
Hold on.
Here.
Yesterday was perfect. I spent the afternoon at the Lido, and then partied all night at the old sawmill.
Lucky you. I had to work yesterday. Hey, what are you doing now?
Well, I used to be a banker, but I lost interest.
Yeah, that's a really horrible joke. Ha ha ha, I got it.
Stefan in a while.
Is he still sick?
No, he's sick again.
Very punctual, thank you.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Where is it? Ah, here.
I already showed it.
I already showed it.
Here.
I hate the commercial breaks in Winter of Passion.
I should really have a light right here so you can see.
I think I'll need several tickets, please. Thanks. I need a ticket. Thank you.
One ticket, please.
Just got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit?
Yeah. Oh, I hate that so much. What's Beethoven's favorite fruit? Abanana. Yeah, that's good.
Next funny. Stop, Steinegg West.
God. Talk about a cringy freaking jokes.
Hate the commercial breaks in Winter of Passion. They always come right after a cliffhanger.
That's most shows and movies. Well, sometimes movies.
Long time no see. How was your vacation in Sunny Springs?
Oh, it was awesome. Sightseeing and shopping all day long.
Sounds lovely. I think I'll book a vacation there for next year.
God, why don't you vacation now? That sounds wonderful. Any more bad jokes? Because we really need one right now. Let's take a break.
On time. Goodbye.
Of course. Here
it is.
Of course.
Of course. Here you go.
Of course.
Of course. Here you go.
I need several tickets, please. Thanks.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Curly.
I don't want to see the cat, and I don't care what it's named.
Here you go.
Cat could be called Whiskers, and I don't care.
I just saw a UFO.
In the daytime? Seriously?
Next stop, Reichenberg Grange.
Showed you.
Hold on.
What? Oh, here you go.
Thank you.
Tim's birthday party yesterday. Oh, I shouldn't have stayed.
May I have a ticket, please? Thank you.
Of course. Here you go.
How often do you want to see it?
How often do you want to see it?
As many times as I want.
Here's the ticket, and here's a ticket.
I don't care. I don't care. What your pet's called. They could be dead or
Whisper Way.
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? They brought the house down.
I would care a little bit about the cat and stuff. So.
Oh, there's a lady bug on my knee.
Excuse me? Whoever just said that off the bus now. Got it? Next stop, get off the bus.
You want to see a photo of my cat?
Buy a dog.
I think I'll need several tickets, please.
Good.
Thank you. One ticket, please. Thanks.
Wow, that's a nice bus. What? Oh, here you go. Where is it?
Of course.
Where is it?
What? Oh, here you go.
This is the very first time this bus has been up since I bought it. This is now my personal bus.
Next stop, Dr. Julius Batchner Street. Watch yourself, Chip.
Goodbye.
See ya.
I think I'll need several tickets, please. I didn't expect the theories to be true, but Christina is an M. Thank you.
The what?
Hold on. Here. Here's the ticket, and
you saw my ticket already.
Don't even say what I know you're gonna say.
Here.
I already showed it. I'd never have guessed that Christina and Hans were related.
Yeah, me neither. It blew my mind. I need a ticket. Thanks.
One ticket, please. Thank you.
Sorry, would you open the door again, please?
Talk about UFOs and start talking about big books.